sa yan. So, ayan na yung ginisang ampalaya. Nag-fry muna tayo ng garlic, onion, tsaka tomato. So, next yung ampalaya. Ay, hindi pala. Ine-next natin yung egg with ampalaya. Yummy! So, ayan. Malapit na siya. Lagyan na natin yung itlog. Ayan. Ito na guys. So, maglagay tayo ng salt, chicken powder, and chicken powder, white pepper, then haluin. Cook for 10 minutes and done. Yum. Done. Yummy. Dinner is ready. Let's eat, guys. Kain, guys. Yummy, promise. Bye guys, thank you for watching. Dinner time. Hope you enjoy my video. Thanks for watching. Bye.